I don't know what Cards Against Humanity is, and I don't know how to play it.
What?
I don't know what Cards Against Humanity is, nor do I know how to play it.
You'll learn. Gamer is not 11, don't worry.
Half the people here sound like, I'm not 11.
No.
I used to be.
Well, nah.
Oh my. One circle. Where's the key for the harmony crew, mate? This person sends me a demo install and they don't even give me the key. What they around? What is this con doing?
Me and my friends did some Cards Against Humanity.
The amount of sprinklers in this school is just absurd. Half of the people here sound like they're 11. While Pratnasufra is burning. Literally.
Has anyone got the link to Cards Against Humanity, please?
I don't have it, actually.
I think the disco could be soon, I don't know. What does everyone want to do?
Okay, I'm gonna let Cole decide on this install.
Guys, what does everyone want to do? Do we want to do Robeats? Do we want to go on Robeats or what?
Robeats? Yeah. Actually, you know what? Maybe.
Let's all go on Robeats. I've never bloody played it. Not a fucking clue what it is. I don't know. Never played it. I'm just waiting for Connor to tell me when the disco's gonna be ready. Because yeah, we need the disco for one of them three. He's got his ass spanked. Why is it that he just went dead? Right, what are we doing? Are we gonna go down? Okay guys, might as well not as well do Robeats because the disco is gonna be ready for 8. Right, who is excited for the disco? That is the noise of rubbing a heat sink against metal. Game on?
Heat. Yeah?
No more alarms.
Huh?
I'll mute you if you set off your Y-bobs off again.
What do you mean?
If you set your Y-bobs off, I'll mute you. Oh, sorry, my S4 dust cover just fell off. Anyway, I know why my item hadn't arrived today.
Huh?
Fucking fella sent it out in bloody Herms.
How is this?
What?
This install, it's so weird.
Where to?
Jesus Christ.
Where are you to?
If you join me, you'll see. Some person wants to like get hired at Orway. This install.
Let's react.
Why are the call points on the walls that are leaning back? Where's the main panel?
Oh god. Should I be dreading this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it has some chloride gen call points, but if you set them off, it's actually just bars.
Oh god. This is laggy.
Not the main panel
is
in a room.
Keys?
And they have to ask. In the printer probably won't get much. Because he isn't normally installing it. I mean, you can ask. Any keys? Fam, what is... Low.
Unnamed site.
Yeah, I know, right?
What? It is connected up to the bloody, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Let me try and get into the main.
How the hell does that work? That chloride MCP, right? And the T-bar comes down when you pull it. Lordy. That's loud. Gamer, where are you?
I'm at the master panel.
Where that?
I don't know. Ask a person to report.
No, I'm going to find. What the fuck is this? No, what the fuck is this?
What? See, the call point's on a wall.
That's just no. Massive hours in here, is it? Well, these technic doors aren't that very good because I've broken in. It's Technic Firetronic! Technic Firetronic! What the fuck?
What?
Look at this. Look at this. Come to me.
This is based off real life. Where are you?
Up on the top floor.
Okay then. Yeah.
Attention, please. This is an emergency. Please leave the building by the nearest available exit.
I wish I'm not getting all the way into all this crap.
I don't know what this is, but...
it's shit.
This is a test message. No action is required.
Hello.
This is awful.
This is worse than my quality installs.
Too laggy.
I know, right? A lot of fucking free models in there. All of these free models kill me. What the fuck is this? This guy, I have no words. I have no bloody words about this install.
This is just, ow, ow!
What?
Stop saying it!
I've left.
Printer, please stop saying it off, it's actually so eerie. Like, literally. Oh,
I'm watching YouTube, apparently.
Who keeps on setting off this RFS technique?
Right, who is ready for a disco?
Yeah.
This'll be great.
Disco. I kind of did an install here.
Huh?
I kind of did the install here.
Where?
At the venue. Except it got... wait, no. Oh, you're using a different one.
Okay.
I don't know. I wasted my time on such a valuable install. With such a massive install, totally. It took me so much time and effort, that install. Titanium production group.
Wow, I am an idiot.
Idiot. You are an
idiot.
Can I
touch the buttons?
My Discord volume is down. I hear you.
Oh, God, I like these buttons.
Why did he kick me? Do you think you'll get let back into AE5?
Me?
Yeah.
Doubt it, why?
Aww.
Why, do you miss me there?
I don't know. I mean, it would be worth a try to get back in.
I know I'm not allowed back, I'm pretty sure.
What if you, like, tried?
Nah,
Alex would probably say.
Mm-hmm.
I thought Alex would say no.
My internet's been really bad, so...
I had to take the elbow to
Man, I just wanted to push each other off the plane.
You're not. there's someone on the stream chat who wanna join this server. I bet they're on the third, which means they get banned.
What? Ah, Edward, you bastard! Ah!
Family friend, get down before I lose my marbles.
What marbles?
Take the L, mate.
I don't take the L printer. You plug socket. Plug give pin whatever. Yeah, that's what we kind of wine printer.
Look at me up here. I'm just taking the S.
Fine, I'm gay, bitch.
Who is it?
Help me!
I can't see it.
Come to the little control area. I'm stuck in the pillar. Oh, no. Help.
I'll get in and I'll get out.
Oh,
it's so easy to get out. Get down before I lose my mob.
Oh, we did. I
Alex, what are you doing inside? Alex!
Oh, man, did I tell you I took the
These holes ain't lying.
This is more of like a me being consty.
What's this over here then? Woo! Got a good touch of equipment.
Ew, it's printer sofa. Stay away from us if you fall.
Can I sod his lights up?
This is something.
God, these are some powerful lights if you can go through my body.
Yes!
What about everyone else?
Good.
What did he close the game? What happened?
Rejoin! Rejoin!
He was messing around with the lights!
Not me.
Wasn't me.
This stream's just been up and down, but it's been something fun.
Wink.
Hi, Alex.
He was messing around with the lights.
My PC feels so Keith could say again, Keith, it's the fun of my TV keyboard is set up.
I didn't touch it. I never touched your Barn Dog Productions desk.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder who. Systems is down.
Come in. Just crash.
Right foot, let's down. Slide to the left. Slide to the right.
Yeah, that's what I
did. Crisscross.
Huh?
What he doesn't realise is that he can always just do this. Oh no, he can't. He's actually done it properly.
New, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time, we're gonna get funky. Funky. Everybody clap your hands. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time, we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands.
I guess that wraps it up for the stream, I guess. I guess thanks all for tuning in. That was decent, I enjoyed it.
Welcome to my mine, we are mining diamond.
Alright. That's an effort.
Well.
You did not know how. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I give you everything. How'd you cross by the stormy seas? Oh, you meant the world to me.
We'll be right back.